I would say GG, but because Shawnee just had to go, I would say GG, but I have to,
Shawnee had to go?
Yeah, so, Orange killed him.
Oh, Orange killed Shawnee, okay.
Yeah, they were on a team, though.
Oh, they were on a team? What?
Because Sean had to go, so Orange killed him.
Okay.
There you go. Okay, I'm gonna try going up to the surface and finding a jungle. Actually, I hear water. I'm gonna follow the water.
Oh, that sucks so much.
You had a good run. You lasted, you weren't first, yeah, and you lasted, like, 3 episodes.
At the beginning there, we lost a good, like, 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Of stuff, and plus I had to go for dinner, so that was a good 10 minutes, so. Probably with all together, we lost, like, 20 minutes of that. Just.
Just waiting. Orange just made a sword for the first time, apparently.
Just went on the main Lithio server and Creeper blew me up and I died then. Fair enough. Blew up my base, fair enough.
Still shifting. I'm in a ravine now. And I could find an abandoned mineshaft, I would just be so happy. And now I don't have to make them splash potions, which means I have more of a chance of getting, like, all the health if I throw them. If it happened, like, you know what I mean.
Yeah.
There's the error that I could throw it wrong. They're coming, they're right there.
Good. Oh. There?
Yeah.
With them?
I hear them. I just saw Portopino. Place random cobbles so it throws them off.
Everyone was counting on us too. They're all like, "Oh, Mood Arc, that must be a pretty good team too." Cause I don't know. Just, so.
They were right there. They were like 5 blocks away from me. I'm just digging up to the surface. So, I see the surface.
Nice.
I just heard a horse. I'm gonna get apples. I'm just gonna eat apples through the potions. At least for now. I'll save enough for one potion. I lost them. There's no way they're catching up. Unless somebody kills me right out of this ravine, which I'd much rather have. I just don't want to be killed by the same team that killed you.
Yeah.
And it's day. It's just turning day. I'm running my pants off. I'm going to go by boat.
Do you know if we're allowed to move out from spawn?
I think so, yeah. I don't know. Sorry, I'm really... Yeah. I really don't want to get killed by them. You have no idea how bad I don't want to get killed by them.
You've already fed them enough.
I could fall off a cliff and die. I'd be more happier than getting killed by Portopino and Tix.
Oh, it was those two who killed me.
Yeah, because it was the red team. They had followed us all the way down there. And then they still were following me. I thought I finally lost them, and I was exploring a ravine, and I hear blocks breaking 2 things away from me. And I see the red name. I'm boating now. boat's about to break, though. Right. Screw it. The heck? I literally just... Oh. I thought I just teleported.
You just died.
Okay, I don't want to get cocky and say something to the red team, but I guarantee I lost them.
Alright.
They were right there. Okay, I'm going to get apples.
Alright, nice.
I'm gonna get full health. I'll have full iron. I'll have a diamond sword. I'm glad that I was carrying the gold. I didn't give it to you like right before the nether thing, because you would have still had it.
Yeah.
For some reason, something in my head just told me to keep it when.
Well, I don't know. Well, I went back.
If I had handed it to you, like, my game would be over right now. Because yeah. I have full health plus and then some. Oh, I have a wolf. I don't have any bones, so screw it. I'm not getting him. I found wolves. Moo's like, I'm so lonely. And I'm like, Ark, I feel your loneliness. I'm like, Team Moo.
Well, they're not gonna call.
I'm really terrified of seeing someone else. There's more pigs. I'm gonna kill the pigs and then get some trees, get some apples, get full health.
Nice. It's probably better this way.
Well, I mean, it's more simpler now that there's one person. I only have to worry about my health. I mean, but then I can't fight as good, and I don't know. There's not a lot of what ifs anymore. That's what I'm trying to say. I have to worry about what if I die, what if he dies. Yeah, I shook Tixon. They followed our trail of cobble all that way.
Really wanted that kill.
Okay, I'm getting wood. I'm gonna make an axe. What if I made a golden axe?
A golden axe. Just to be cocky.
Yeah, just be an asshole. Someone will find it and like, because you can't find golden axes anywhere. They would have to know I made it.
Yeah.
And you can find golden swords and stuff. But... Alright, I'm looking for apples. They only drop from oak trees, right? Not birch.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm making an apple the second one falls. A lag, though. It's making this tree chopping. Bigger project than it has to be.
Yep.
My fingers are shaky. I'm gonna wait. I mean, this sounds kind of like pussying out, but I'm gonna wait until a lot of the teams are down to one or gone, because if I'm by myself, there's no way I can take on a team of two, really. Maybe if I could somehow get an enchanting table. Apple.
Nice.
Eating. Health regen. That's so nice.
How does it feel?
Health, baby. How does it feel?
Yeah.
It feels like I can breathe again. I'm gonna eat two more, and then I'm gonna keep looking for abandoned mine shafts. Right. Cause then I'll be 9.5 hearts. which means I'll probably be number one. I don't know. Danielle has 9 hearts. Yeah, 9.5. She is the most out of anyone.
She's 9 hearts.
9.5.
That's the most.
Well, she has 19 health, 9.5 hearts.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
That's funny. Everyone was like, who's going to get stuck with Danielle? And then there she is, showing everyone up. I still have absorption for another minute, so if someone comes at me, I'm fine with that. I'd probably take you, maybe. My friend just texted me.
Oh, Theo poop.
Come on. There's gotta be another apple by now. Come on. Show me the red. Yeah, I haven't seen a border at all. It's 1,000 by 1,000. I'm pretty close to the center. Have you seen a border?
Border? No, I haven't, actually. I guess I'm dead.
Well. Tix just loves to answer questions. If I'm ever about to fight him, I gotta look, I'm gonna ask him a question, like a technical question, he's gonna wanna answer it, and I'll strike right when he's typing.
Yep.
Gotta observe people's, movements. Would love another apple right now. Another 2 and I would be 9 hearts. I would feel so much better recovering all that health from the poison earlier.
Oh yeah, that was very bad.
And I think a skeleton shot me at some point. Alright, text my friend, so you should stop bothering me. JJ Tisto left. Oh, gosh. I need to calm the hell down. What do you say? My friend, you want to chill? And I'm like, no. Playing UHC right now.
UHC. I don't.
I have these red mushrooms in my inventory, and I keep picking their apple every single time I look.
So then the real question is, who's going to win?
Me, obviously. No, I can't see anyone. I keep taking frequent checks from people. I'm very afraid of that frickin' red team coming at me.
Oh, yeah.
The fact that I don't know Portopino that well scares me. Like when he's right there next to me, that scared me a lot more than if I had like JJ by me. That block lag though. waiting for the leaves to decay. I threw an entire stone axe. Have a stack of oak logs. Almost two stacks, actually. No apple, really? Is this a joke? Haha, very funny game. Now give me my apples. JJ joined and he left again, but when I was gonna type, I just won the game while you were gone.
Yeah, he came on to lift you.
Now he joined again, and he left again.
And he joined.
And he joined, yeah.
Need some diamond armor here. Sure don't have enough diamonds.
Wait, what did I just do with that axe?
That axe?
That axe.
We should fight the Ender Dragon tomorrow night.
I think I work tomorrow night, actually.
Work?
Yep.
What's that?
Apple. I work at Apple, if you didn't know.
I can tell.
Okay, I'm making that right now. I'm gonna eat it. I'm gonna have more than 10 hearts, like, it'll show people.
Yeah.
With the absorption and everything. Okay, I'm at 7.5.
Nice.
We got this. Team Dark ain't giving up.
Team Dark. Yeah. We don't give up that easy.
There's a huge hole there, though, so I really want to find melons down there. Hundred minutes. See you guys next episode. I escaped death this one too. Let's see if I can do it again.